everybody. Welcome back to the channel for some more Armored Core Part 6 Fires of Rubicon. I played a little bit, not recording. Did a couple things. I think I probably did some missions. I went back and got that. I need to go and get this. But I'm not sure where it's at. That level's hard. I got some new missions. This one's bullshit. Did one already. Part.
Advertisement.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Take out the PCA forces and head for the energy refinery plant.
Immediately.
Five, unaffiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
Be careful.
AP at 50%. AP at 30%.
What the fuck are you hitting me with? No way, he fucked me up that hard.
You see that, 621? That dome's your refinery plant. I've updated your marker data. Head for the target.
Unknown AC.
Must be after the plant. Contain the situation. Terminate it.
Looks like an independent mercenaries assembly.
Leave the analysis to the system. Intercept.
Thank you.
affiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
This dude's fucking pissing me off. How is he able to just avoid every single fucking thing I do? Like, what the fuck mech is he using?
storage tanks somewhere on the way. We should do our best.
Code 5, unaffiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
Fucking headset, man. Cannot fucking play without it plugged in. fuck out of there. Come on. Why is that fucker so hard to fucking hit?
Code 5, unknown AC.
Must be after the plant. Contain the situation. Terminate it.
Looks like an independent mercenaries assembly.
This generator fucking sucks too.
Leave the analysis to the system. Intercept.
Fucking God. If there's gonna be shit above you, let the camera see it.
Thank you. data you can find. The system...
Wait! Code 1-5!
It's that AC. Terminate it!
evasive action, Raven.
sighted.
Requesting backup from the system. Code 78.
Attending scene. Watch point before checked out. Call sign Raven. Priority subject for termination. High on the list.
I've identified PCA SP, Special Forces. We can't afford to take chances. 621. Eliminate them. PCA-SP, Special Forces. We can't afford to take chances. 621, eliminate them. Ectroboy, PCA-SP machines. They're highly mobile executioners for priority targets, piloted by the PCA's elites. Focus on one at a time, 621. Don't let them double-team you.
Fuck out of the fucking wall, goddamn! Just sit there on the fucking wall. Come the fuck on. Of course, you land your first fucking hit. No, fucking ill. Fucking jump me. I knew I had my right fucking mech.
I'm sure our paymasters planned for that too. They got their walking advertisement all right.
We'll have earned plenty of extra pay at least. I think we've earned enough to inspire other mercenaries to work for Akabas.
Give me that fucking point.
One, new.
Archivist Group Mercenary Liaison. V.A. Pater here. Impressive work. V4 has left me a mess. I knew you could do it, buddy. That is all. We at the Arc.
Get nothing new for that? Shit.
system. Activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one. Straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
repair kits remaining.
Get fried.
repair kits remaining. AP at 30%.
Jesus.
one-shots. Just fucking one-shots. What the fuck? And I was literally not even touching it.
Thank you.
while you're here, tourist. Never did care for the upstairs neighbors. That's what I like to see. Let's get the cargo launcher ready.
There. Access the container.
Thank you.
to adopt a different style of fighting.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now. Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture camera tracking you, take cover or quickly destroy it.
Thank you.
Perhaps he's out on night watch. Raven, look over there. I've detected an AC in combat mode. That must be Swinburne, the target.
All these lawless rebels. They never learn, do they? Huh? This isn't how the Liberation Front builds their ACs.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne, the Vesper's number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
Go.
What the? Stop that! Dare you attack me with my back turned!
My shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Let's go home, Raven.
Hard to say. 621's still performing well, but I doubt the voices have gone away. At any rate...
I was asking about you, Walter. Bigger things. Turns out, our friend's fears were warranted. Don't spend too long dealing with the PCA, Walter.
Raven, you have our gratitude for eliminating some of us were worried that the enemy might have won you over, but it seems we can trust you after all.
Registration number RB23. C-rank virtual encounters are now. We invite you to further...
Thank you.
in a combat aptitude evaluation program. Number 17. Entering rank C. Subject AC, cannon head. Call sign, gun 4 Volta.
Main system, activating combat mode.
We'll be right back. Well done.
Alright, we gotta go ahead and call it there. If you like what you've been watching, please like and subscribe. Hit the notification button to be notified for the next one. And I'll let you know when the next one is. I'm gonna shut this one down. Probably start one up tomorrow night. Probably do a longer one tomorrow night, because I'm taking vacation for my birthday. So thank you for watching. Thank you for coming to my little party, YouTube. And just remember, even if nobody in the whole fucking world loves you, I love you. Goodbye. Join me for the next one. Gonna be a couple new ones coming up.